Be firm when you need to be, and to be understanding when you need to be. You will learn that in the academy. Some of you have learned some of that from home, from your experiences growing up. Some of you have learned it because you're next generation police officers. So depending on where you come from, all five of you clearly have those characteristics. So, does anybody have any questions before we swear you in? This is your last chance. After this, you are committed to the city, to the citizens, to the department, and to me, who represent the city, who represent the people that you serve. It is rare that I get involved in the inner workings of the police department. It is up to the chief. It is a command structure. It's a paramilitary structure. And you go through the chain of command. Captain Kovach is in charge. I anticipate shortly naming Captain Kovach as our acting chief as we continue to move forward with the reorganization of our police department. So, with that, Captain, if you will step forward.
Kind words. Everybody, as you saw last evening, the world has changed drastically, and we have to be ready for just about anything in society today. We welcome our five new officers. They're a fine group of young people, and we look forward to them having long and safe careers. It's not an easy job. We're losing a lot of the abilities that we had years ago because of the increased scrutiny, but we're hopeful that we'll be able to stem the tide of what we see that's going on in the world and make Garfield a safe and a better place to live and work. I appreciate you guys dedicating your family members to us. It's a rough job. They have to work many holidays, many weekends. That means they're going to miss a lot of family gatherings. Too many to count. And make that easy on them. And, you know, try to understand that they're not going to be everywhere like they once were. They made a huge commitment this morning, and they're now committed to the department and to the city of Garfield. And I wish them well on their minimum 25-year career. Good luck.